Did you know that it takes only 5 steps to follow to do long division? The first step is to divide. We start long division from the number that is in the greatest place value in the dividend, and work our way to the number in the least place value. Thus, here we will start with 9. Now we choose the closest number to 9 that can be divided by the divisor, 4 in our example. 8 is the closest number to 9 that we can divide by 4. So we write 8 under 9. 8 divided by 4 is 2, so we write 2 above the long division sign on top of 9. Why on top of 9? It is because the number we are dividing, number 9 here, is in the tens place value. The second step is to multiply, to check that we correctly divided the number we chose. 2 times 4 is 8, and we have 8 written below 9. So we did everything correctly, and we can move to step 3. Step 3 is subtraction. We subtract from 9, number 8. That gives us 1, and we can move to the next step. Step 4 is to bring down the number in the next place value. It is 6 in our example. That gives us 16, and we are moving to the next step. Step 5 is actually to repeat from step 1 until all the digits in the dividend are divided. Again, we choose the closest number to 16 that can be divided by the divisor. It is 16. 16 divided by 4 equals 4, so we write 4 above the long division sign on top of number 6, because 6 is in the ones place. Now we check. 4 times 4 is 16, and as we did everything correctly, we are ready to subtract. 16 minus 16 is 0, as there are no more numbers to bring down, and the result of a subtraction is 0. It means that we don't have a remainder, and we finished the division. So 96 divided by 4 is 24. Let's practice. We start long division from the number that is in the greatest place value, in the dividend, and work our way to the number in the least place value. Thus, here we will start with 4. The closest number to 4 that can be divided by 3, the divisor, is 3. So we write 3 below 4. 3 divided by 3 is 1. Thus we write 1 above a long division sign on top of 4 in the tens place. Next we multiply to check. 1 times 3 is 3, and as we did everything correctly, we can move to the next step, subtraction. 4 minus 3 is 1. And we move to the next step. In step 4, we bring down the next number, 8, in our example. Now we repeat from step 1. So we choose the closest number to 18 that can be divided by 3. It is 18. 18 divided by 3 equals 6. So we write 6 above the long division sign in the ones place, and we check. 6 times 3 is 18. Everything is correct, so we subtract. 18 minus 18 is 0, as there are no more numbers to bring down and the result of a subtraction is 0, it means that we don't have a remainder, and we have finished the division. Thus, 48 divided by 3 is 16. That's all for today! Thank you for watching, and see you soon in the next math adventure!